Ah, there you are. Did you enjoy your nap? We don't have much time before we reach the station at Saint-Geneviève. You don't remember? Sleep-induced amnesia? How odd. Well, try to gather your wits. I need your help. I am Joseph Rouletabille, investigative reporter for the Epoque. You are Sinclair, my photographer. We are traveling to the Chateau de Glandier to investigate the murder of Mademoiselle Stangerson. I see you have not located your camera. What good is a photographer without his camera? You must search the luggage car. Now go, we haven't much time. Hurry! Thank you. What are you doing? You'll need to be a bit more sly if you want to help me on this investigation. I am listening to the magistrate de Marquet and his deputy. They're talking about the murder.
How can this be? The yellow room was locked, dead bolted from the inside, firm iron bars on the only window, solid brick walls, but how did the murderer escape?
Yes, a strange and stupefying mystery indeed. We may never know the answer.
I hope it is never solved. I love the countryside, Deputy Dupier. This is the life, to breathe the fresh air every day. I'm tired of the city.
But Magistrate, it is our duty to solve the case.
Oui, but if the case is unsolvable, then we shall have to stay in the village of Saint-Geneviève for a long time. That is my hope. That is my hope.
The train is pulling into the station. We must move quickly so the Magistrate doesn't catch on that we were listening to his conversation. Magistrate left without us. We must find our own way to the chateau. Look for a means of transportation. The chateau is too far away to walk.
Thank you.
I found a car for us to use, but it is in disrepair. Can you help me fix it? Thank you, St. Clair. You may prove useful after all.
see you have gained admittance to the grounds, huh? But you needn't bother. I, the great detective Fred Larson, have already solved the case. I will reveal my findings at the Yellow Room in 2 hours' time. Give up, Rouletabille. You are too late.